I'm Fredric Aasbø, professional drift driver. I remember being 15 years old. I had one dream car. It wasn't a Ferrari, it wasn't a Lamborghini, it was a Toyota Supra. And 7 years later, I got my first sponsor that gave me a Toyota Supra to build as a drift car. Fast forward 10 years. I've been waiting for this Mark V Supra. Seeing it for the first time here today, I had to pinch myself. So good. The moment of driving the new Supra for the first time is obviously a moment that I've anticipated for so long. And you know, you start developing these expectations. So I'm very happy to say that it exceeded all of them. There are three things that I absolutely love about it. It's the relative lightweight, it's a relative small size, and it's the power delivery. The power feels like the Mark IV that I used to love so much. It's very compact. You feel like you're in a jet fighter. It's a cockpit, and it's you, it's the road, and it's the car. So welcome to the little holiday. This is a little vacation from all the track action. This is supposed to be fun.